The Phillies 15, the Sixers lead is 3. Make it 1. Steve Francis buries his first jumper of the night. Iverson getting to the basket again, but missed that time. Beautiful crossover by Lottery last June. Of course, Dwight Howard number 1. Francis! Oh!
And it was really fun listening to basketball on radio back in those days.
And throughout the Garrity. Pat wanted to pull the trigger, but Williamson is there. Steve is fouled by Iguodala. Count the field goal.